Today is the time to remove flux in the geometry dash, just like I promised my voice on 7 sound subscribers.
Today I show you how to remove flux from the geometry dash and make it weightless on the Android. But before you start watching, subscribe please Time Razix. I think you find a lot in common his channel. Let's help him to get 100 subscribers.
First, we need its program APK editor. Read the description. After downloading, install and run. As interesting. We have menu and we see 4 buttons. This select APK file, select APK from the app, help and exit. Above there are settings and about. Click on the settings and find the compression level. Everyone usually has 9 maximum compression. I recommend you to part 1 better speed. This game will then work faster. We need to choose select an APK file or select APK for app. Select an APK file is for applications that you do not already installed or installed. You will need to search the application manually. Select APK for app vice versa. You will be provided with all installed applications. I choose manually, I already have a modification version. After we find the application, click on it and we have 4 buttons. In light only 3, but if we search manually, there will be only 3 buttons. Here is the screenshot with 4 buttons. This is full edit, simple edit, common edit and full data. The last 2 buttons are never needed. I checked them and they just repeat the application. Full edit to edit all game files. Do not show files from which you can rip the game. And simple edit is only intended to save or edit in files, usually music. If anyone is interested, I show you in next video about simple edit. Click full edit. Now your fingers are lit. Click on the files, go first to the res folder. The drawable folder has all the files from the Everplay service. If you do not use it, delete it, but if you do use, don't delete this. The same make with the layout folder. I will delete only to show what you need to do next. Next are folders with icons. Here I do not know how to determine which icon you have. If you have an icon from the folder drawable IDP version 4, then delete all the others, and you have another icon, then just delete the folder drawable IDP version 4. You can test what icon you have and from what a folder use and then delete the rest folders. Delete all folders associated with values. The folder values don't touch. After you click on the save, there may be errors of different categories. Do not be afraid, now we fix them. Now we need folder values. Repeat, if you use the service Everplay, nothing to do is not necessary. You immediately proceed to folder assets. We continue. Delete text documents, colors, IDs and styles. We are looking for a text document strings. Remove everything except 1, 2, 31, 32 and 33 lines. time there are more errors. Look in which folder and the errors occurs. It is 18 values and look at what text document is an error. It is it in public. And we look at what line an error and either simply remember that we deleted everything from the service every play means and we removing it all. If there are any errors, but there is not have service every play. Look at which line the error occurs. Good, but it's not even half the work done. Exit in the folder yes and go to the folder assets. We still all the game files. About Knan Wars, I will not say anything. Achievements, don't delete. All sounds and music, you can delete. Very helpful. I delete back on track. Black Scrooge Anime Desk. I do not know what it does, but don't delete. The game we always crash it. Big font, don't delete. Escape big font.png. You can also delete all effects. I delete all boosted effects. CC control color picker spreadsheet. Customization of the color. If you not build levels, you can delete everything. But if you build levels, don't delete. Escape CC control color picker spreadsheet .png. CC local level. Local levels. Don't delete. Chat font. A font for chat. Don't delete. Escape chat font. Don't png. Chest land, chest open and chest open it. If you open it all chest, can delete. If you not all open it, don't delete. Circles. Usually zinc delete this. Do the same with the center counter 003. Dungeon sheet. A dangerous cave. Well, it's called that. If you completed this, can delete. If you not completed this, don't delete. Escape dungeon sheet.png. Dialog icon. These are monsters icons that pop up when you want to go somewhere. They are prepared only once. If you all received this message from this monster, have us to call it. Then we remove Baldi. If not all, don't delete. Escape photos without HD inscriptions. You can delete just that if you have completed. Edit bar BG 001 BG for turning. If you not use editor, delete it boldly. If you use editor, don't delete. I have suspicions with export effect dot placed. Better leave. Fire sheet 01. Icons for the game. Don't delete. Escape firesheet 01.png. Firework. I do not know what is it, but can delete. FPS images. We delete baldly. On fonts, it is absent. Gauntlet sheet. I do not know how to say it, but you meet 100%. If you have completed all this, can delete. If you not complete all this, don't delete this. Escape gauntlet sheet dot png. Gadget best anime desk. Monsters, don't delete. Gadget shopkeeper anime desk. Robots from the store. If you do not buy anything in stores or they bankrupted, lol, then we delete it baldly. If you buy anything in stories, Don't delete. Skip this. Eject color sums as btn. For the editor, if you use the editor, don't delete. If you do not use the editor, can delete. Next, scroll south, all that is and find. Gadget game sheet 01.png, gadget game sheet 02.png, gadget game sheet 03.png, gadget game sheet 04.png, gadget game sheet glove.png, and delete. They take 3 megabytes. Gadget Guardian BG. For the editor, the same as with gadget color summed as btn. Gadget launch sheet. Name of Geometry Dash. Don't delete. Escaped gadget launch sheet.png. Gadget math btn and gadget math as btn. To move in the editor. You can delete it, but you can't move later. But you can delete gadget math btn.png and gadget math as btn.png. Gadget pop-up. Laptop. Who do not you clean useless files? Delete everything that is connected with this. Searching gadgetshopsheet.png and delete. Scroll and look for the game BG. Here, delete all the HD inscriptions. When you finish it, search, don't search lol, GG font and delete everything without HD inscriptions. Caution, don't delete VNT files. GK icon. For the editor, if you use editor, don't delete. If you not use editor, can delete it. Let's destroy. I don't know what is it, but don't delete. Probably when you dive into a destructible block. Gold font. Don't delete. Escaped goldfont.png. Gravity line. Line. Don't delete. Ground square. Delete everything without HD inscriptions. Level data. Loading the game date. Cloud. Don't delete this. It's possible to destroy your statistics. Level complete. Don't delete. Loading circle. Loading. Don't delete. Object definitives. I don't know what is it, but don't delete. Player explosion. If you use the effect of death from all 16 submitted one, then delete the rest. Here you yourself decide what you will use the effect of death, but you can delete everything without HD inscriptions. Again, don't delete VNT files. I do not want to receive negative feedback about the fact that it does not work. Does not work, delete what you called not delete. Pixel. Don't delete. Promo. Robot. Again, we delete everything that it is connected with this. Robot anim desk. Robot animation. Don't delete. Secret sheet. Secret cave. This is the same as dungeon sheet. If you complete this, you can delete. If you not complete this, don't delete this. Escape secret sheet.png. Skull. When this, I don't know, but the game crashes. Don't delete this. Spider anim desk. Spider animation. Don't delete. Thank you. slider bar, don't delete. Slider grow, to slider bar, don't delete. Slide it some, you can delete, but then you can not redash the sound, just the thing will disappear. Slide sample, above is Friday. Small dot, I do not know who, but game crashed when choice of icons and official levels. Square, don't delete. Star fall and stone hit, don't delete. Strike, you can delete. At your choice what you delete. Don't delete strike 01001.png. Sun, he is not present in the game, you can delete. Tutorial, someone use the button, have to play. You can delete. World sheet, files from the game Geometry Dash World. RobTop, clean these files. Delete this. Excellent, click delete. Go back and click on the lib folder. Here all files 32, 64 and 86 bits of the system. How do I know what I have? Program AIDA 64 help you. If you have one of this something supported, then delete all the remaining folders and leave just one folder. Go back and delete build.gradle. We almost did everything. Let's move on the manifest. If you not delete service every play, click save. For those who deleted service every play, started here with 3 lines and delete all before application. When finished, click save and void. After the 4 or 2 operations are completed, install the modification. First, make backup in Geometry Dash. If you have a bug that the application is not installed, delete Geometry Dash. First, make backup and install it again. If you have a bug that when syntax analysis an error occurred, you made an error in the folder rest drivable IDP or MDP or TDP and act. Most often in these folders make errors, deleted the wrong files or you made an error in folder lib and deleted the wrong folder that you needed to run. That's all. And now see how to the FPS has changed and work has become faster. But there is one more way to add FPS in the game. And to do this, click on the help and click in low detail mode, LDM. And click on the options and repeat everything. Now enjoy the changes. I also made a gift for you. I spent 3 weeks there. This I changed all the Geometry Dash version and removed the extra software. If you have questions, read the description and write to me. Please like and subscribe to see my new videos, because I spent and tried for a whole month. Bye.